Taken a foam sheet and a box and have marked half of the box on the foam sheet and will cut it out. Here I have painted the foam sheet brown and I am sticking some artificial plants on it to make the farm. Now take a bottle and cut it in half. Make the two holes, one on the top and another on the bottom, in opposite directions and insert the straws in it and decorate it. Now I have connected two wires to the solar panel. Now I have taken a 9-volt DC motor and attached a pipe to it. Now attach the straw to the pipe. Take a cardboard box and cut a rectangle according to the size of foam which you have taken and make two holes like this. Now attach all the parts together.